Greetings, New Order, Allies, and Runescape. This is another brief update coverage.
You get a series of tweets instead of a main update this week, and no updates next week with Jagex
going full throttle
to put the finishing touches on Men of Fun
so that you can stroll in
on June 5th. Visit the RuneFest website or the tickets page for a limited time
to snap up your ticket
to the grand event at a reduced price. Win Supreme Stars on Treasure Hunter until May 29th for twice the bonus XP of regular Fallen Stars. A raucous group unified and launched their own assembly at Ashdale Church to celebrate life through the power of music and exercise creativity in a fragment out of time on Friday. Lyrics to a third song for Some Distant Memories home album were also unveiled. Having proven to be genuinely skilled at administering the standards of medical assistance to anyone in need yielded a rare mark of distinction for Airform on Saturday. While we jumped into the immediate vicinity of our target to take them by surprise, I was so committed to my job that I had
forgotten the proper protection.
Luckily, the quarry failed to keep up with our hyperspeed and a list of interesting ingrown things were bequeathed to us. The Berthrope Imperial Guard felt obligated and arranged to have Austin MV's nervous system repaired after his latest
face-off with invading trolls
reduced him to almost nothing. He discovered that his reflexes and base regeneration were greatly enhanced when he woke up on Sunday. We led the ogres in
breaking out into a dense
to put a stop to a fat zombie and
big bone
animated skeleton invasion on Monday. All of society's needs could be met by just one thing if Smoke Sauce
could get his hands on it.
Austin didn't hesitate in proving that he knew where to find Anja and Hangal if they refused to take him up on his offer
for Oops protection.
Lopez found the broken sword inside a tomb and reforged it to command obedience from barbarians and the armies of the dead. Susie noticed she was trapped in an illusion when she followed a snowy night to a world of magical beer
fairies.
Hawk and I dived down the acidic caves northwest of Port Sarum to pursue the gurgling cave worms before they reached their metamorphosis and absorbed the village
until we stopped to cap the citadel.
On Tuesday, David trained until he felt his powers were awakened and knew that if he put his mind to it, nothing would pose a challenge to him anymore. Finally, the time came to pass when he achieved the equivalent of 8 masteries of attack with a jumping uppercut and some horizontal movement that knocked penguins
on their back
in the process yesterday. We have reached all upkeep goals in the Citadel except metal bars. Please hurry and get them before Tuesday. This tick's first capper is Miss Setsuhead.
Check out the latest promotional videos for Infinitum on the New Order channel or listen to the full album online. Learn the truth of Ujihong and his Emmy stories on the Clan Wiki. Clan meeting tomorrow at 7 p.m. Eastern in the Keyboard of Blue Moon. Citadel party tomorrow night at 9 p.m. Eastern. Council meeting at 10 p.m. Eastern in the Citadel. This Saturday, we have an event with our allies, the Zira Kingdom, at 3 p.m. Eastern, World 83.
Alternate Saturday marching and sweepstakes party event at 7 p.m. Eastern.
Alternate Saturday penguin hide and seek event at 10 p.m. Eastern, World 53. Cabbage Punch Saga on Sunday at 7 p.m. Eastern, World 53 or 41. Search party hide and seek event every Monday at 7 p.m. Eastern, World 53 or 41. Citadel updates on Tuesday at 7:30 p.m. Eastern.
Alternate Tuesday Dungeoneering event at 9:30 p.m. Eastern, World 53 or 41.
Clan meeting every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern in the Citadel or the Blue Moon Inn.
Alternate Wednesday 5 bits or Duel Arena event at 9 p.m. Eastern, World 53 or 41.
Nors updates Thursday. That's all the activity we have scheduled for this week. Unless you have any requests, you can use the form provided on Norsville and we will add them to our calendar in an available time slot. You can leave a message in our Zat chat or do wiki or post in the Nors Connect forums. Send a private observation report with anything. You can always contact the heads through email and Skype
to view the client handbook or enter on